Mark, you gotta stop all that.
Hello. Hottest couple in town. Page six.
We should have gotten hot out here.
George and Kelly, you always look fantastic. Very good, very good.
Just shut this door and I'll just go, how does it work?
What was it? What was the
joke? That's the best touch, guys.
Bye, you guys. Thank you. The best. Come on, we can't say you're through your photo op.
Great to see you. I can't wait to see you again. Let's get another dinner on the books.
And I said, really? This was about 15 years ago.
Peace and blessings to everybody. Guys. Have a phenomenal evening.
Let's flip them here. They don't know. Yeah. I'll say George's girlfriend. Okay. Bring up.
Come on, George.
Come on, George. Look over here.
Look over here, George.
Look over here, guys. Hi, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, with all your jokes.
George.
All right, guys, have a nice one. I hope it was, was it a good night for you?
Yes,
it was.
Oh, yeah.
Did you get enough pictures today?
Yes, thank you. Yeah, <I'm done>.
Thank you, Mr. Abbott.
I like the assistant.
Well, why not? Well, you get to be 80, you got to have a lamp or something. The best person is himself.
That's right. We have
a lot. I've been in a lot of countries and there's still more people.
What's up with the homeless people? Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thanks a lot, George.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Kelly.
Bye. Thank you.